There is a hypocagenic, inhomogeneous nodule containing microcalcifications. The lower border of the nodule is somewhat blurred. Type 2 vascular pattern, it means paranodular blood flow.